For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
What's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
Great grenades these are. Buy without a second thought.
Sanya! What's doing here? How's the international
I'm staying till tomorrow, so if you need anything, come right to me.
For 10 years, nothing but static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane, a little one, caused a real commotion.
Ah, that's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London, but there's this city up north. Vorania Zori. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sanya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
A great caliber to use against mutants. These shells are top class, made them myself. These are handmade, but are still good enough. You can be sure these will fire. Best ones around. Buy these, man. Mutants won't be selling any ammo. Bye, man.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, Our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password!
Roadblock!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky? You damn traitor!
Anna, what a surprise! I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Thank you.
All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So, what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
To stop the epidemic! And you're all infected!
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
But we're not even feverish! We're...
Fire! Can't you hit anything? Even at the point-blank range! Unbelievable!
Ah! What does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
We're here to make sure he does. Finish him!
Ooh! The whole boot covered in shit. Just my luck.
Well, nothing to be done about it right now. Put some disinfectant on it when we get back.
Get going then. Nah, let's have a smoke first. And the shaking. And I can't.
Hey, what the hell is it? Who is it? didn't seem quite like a rat.
Check this out.
What does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
Get yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the tower. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
What the hell was that?
Nobody here. See. What's up? Follow. Slowly. Come out! Let's talk!
Keep it down, you!
Your yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
What?
So, what do they have for opiums? Your helmets, 6 pieces.
I have a small.
So, should we look for him? Yeah, let's get him. But keep your eyes peeled.
Watch your backs. This keeps me out. Damn! Where the hell is he? Hey, you! Give yourself up without asking nicely!
Ha! As if a bitch like him could stand up to us.
Stupid of him. He didn't get to go to camp if he did. And now we'll just shoot him.
Oh, what do we have here?
Well, it's just my imagination.
Could be all the drinking. Haven't forgiven anything else yet.
Good job, everyone! The next task is painting the second sector of the station. Go! Yes, sir! Incendiary!
Let's move out and find the fuck! Hey you! Beach! Come on!
Let's
talk!
Beach is dead!
I'm
going!
Incendiary! Good job, everyone! The next task is treating the second sector of the station. Go! Yes, sir!
Look out! Incendiary!
Who the hell is there?
What do we have here?
What was that? Shit! Hello! Enemies here! Yeah! I've got it pinned, boys!
Let's move! Look for him! Be careful! He's clear!
While it's still kicking, who's bothered to catch me?
What was that?
It didn't seem quite like the rats.
The fucking rats.
Who's there?
What the fuck are we waiting for? Shit.
Shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
Shit. Shit!